Here we have a ViewSonic view board, and if you notice, the arrows are missing on the left side and the right side for your touch capabilities. Bottom of your TV, hit your settings gear. Now bring up your input choices. Beside view board is another settings gear. And that'll open up a bunch of more options. Scroll down to preferences. And at the bottom of preferences is toolbar setting. Toolbar setting, you want available in all input port sources. And now your arrow is back.